For like us waiting area, like you have only 800 meters for the salt and like 200 meters for the fresh water downlands. So like even here, we can produce like 4,000 pieces of eggs, no? And 60% of those 4,000 are all hatched because we're using incubator and we are all proud to be the downlands. If there's something we are using is only the incubation, but not part of our natural.
What do we do with all these?
We're selling these complex, other zoos and farms around here in the Philippines. You can answer the Philippines. So, if you are from Germany, I'm interested, then I'm happy to work with us now. I'm looking forward if somebody from Germany will be our client. It's listed as number one most critically endangered crocodiles around the world. In fact, the latest number here, the Philippines is talking about less than 100 of them left in the wild and continuous declining because as of this time, we still have these crocodile hunters at the same time habitat destruction. Our saltwater crocodile here in the Philippines is the same saltwater crocodile in Australia, Malaysia, Thailand, well, Indonesia and Thailand. Those are all salt, no?
What do the baby crocodiles eat?
Well, for the babies, for like those are all considered as babies. Yeah. So again, their main diet is considered as meat and fish. But for those babies, it has to be ground meat.
I'm eating machova.
Ground fish.
I'm eating machova.
Meron pa din din.
Four.
Machova yan, I'm eating.
Ang pinakain nila sila. Nakabunga nga lang. Walang malangsa kasi. Malangsa yun.
They're doing it from the front, baby. They're going to the mouth.